have water fright. And you can see, I'm even scared to get in the water. For the first few days, I kept on crying. Intentionally pushed me into the water so that I can overcome.